love their games, global games. So I go overseas, I see the jerseys, whether it's ours or other teams. It's cool to see.
Yes, very much. Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
I mean, it's a blessing.
Thank you.
It's your first game. You'll never get over. No. Hell no. Winning will never get over.
No, it's getting tiring. It's a lot going on.
Winning championships in 4 years.
Back to the bank.
The beginning. That's a scary thought. The ceiling
is not the potential, it's past the ceiling. It's just so much stuff that could happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, what, we have such a conglomerate of guys that work hard, are good veteran leaders, don't take days off, know how to win. You know what I'm saying? You got guys that went to the finals 4 years in a row. They know how to do it, obviously. So it's just an amazing thing.
So there's more in store.
Definitely.
Right, is there anything better than sweep LeBron James from his own house in the NBA Finals?
Is there anything better than that? I don't think there's anything better than winning the NBA championship, to tell the truth. Maybe a Grammy or something. No.
You really played a big factor in this finals, not so in the regular season. How did it come?
I waited my turn. I worked hard all season. I stayed ready, and it paid off.
So how will the night look?
How the night gonna look? I might not remember this night, so I'm gonna make sure I film everything.
Have fun.
Congratulations.
Thank you.